The holidays are just around the corner, which means shoppers may spend a little bit more money on their purchases, getting ready for their celebrations.
A recent survey says 1 in 4 Canadians overspent their Black Friday and Cyber Monday budgets. We hit the streets to see how Edmontonians' spendings are during the holiday season.
According to the Angus Reid survey, 1/3 of shoppers in Alberta say they spent more than they had planned, and nearly 15% saying they spent more than $500.
We're spending a lot more this year than we ever have.
Try to budget and buy just what friends and family want, but probably will exceed the budget just like every year.
The survey indicates that those who did go over budget said they spent on average more than 3 times as much as they'd planned to. The survey also says 60% of the shoppers surveyed said they stayed on budget.
Last year we had kind of planned and made arrangements to have $100 withdrawn into an account every month.
I spent like a decent amount for myself just because I was upgrading for a new phone, so I was able to like spend properly but at the same time save a little bit.
Usually I budget a little higher because I know in past years that I always overspend that budget.
However, other consumers remain cautious about spending during the pandemic.
I have to be smart and have 2 kids, so I need to spend the money wisely for us to survive.
In Edmonton, Hiba Kamal-Choufi, City News.